Black Tide. Those are Makros' personal soldiers.
Makros is sending a message.
Creatures in this realm will be out for blood. Your blood.
Fighting is a warrior's purpose. Point me towards Lunara.
Patience, Auron. You will have to overcome many ordeals before you can face that creature. Makros has put up a barrier around Lunara's lair.
He doesn't waste any time. I'll break the barrier. I just need to know where it's coming from.
The power source is located in the Tormentor's Asylum.
Feels good to be free.
No one in the monolith is free.
If this is captivity, I'll take it.
Don't get comfortable. The hard part is yet to come.
Of course. You can rely on me, Auron.
Lunara resides beneath the Luminous Shelter, but we can't get to her yet. Creatures. They live to dominate others and inflict pain.
I despise these things. another seal.
I can shatter it if you gather enough energy for me. We're in luck. There are rich Ethereum sources close by.
This is a bottom feeder.
If you can defeat more of those creatures, I'll have enough energy to shatter the Ethereum seal. Done, Orin. Let's return to the asylum.
Let's see what's inside.
The power source is through those doors.
Understood.
Be on your guard. These are not just statues.
I'm ready.
Something just woke up. fire creature in the water realm. It must be one of their prisoners.
I'll set it free.
Stronger.
Thank you.
On to Lunara. The Seventh Sanctum. She's sick.
The rites of ascension were not made to be used on a construct. There were bound to be side effects.
She's a person.
Yes, she thinks, she feels, but she's not a Valorian. We were made by the Archons to be their vessels. She was not.
So the Aetherium, it could kill her.
She knew the risks. But do not assume the worst yet, Orin. We don't know what will happen.
The barrier is down.
You're making good progress.
And you're getting sicker.
I'm on my journey. Same as you.
It's the Earth Aetherium you took from Zamora. That's what's making you ill. Because you're not a Valorian.
Perhaps. But that elemental Aetherium is the key. Without it, nothing else matters. So let's continue. Lunara's shelter no longer has the protection of Makros' magical barrier. But it is still locked. To open it, you will need to gather more realm sigils.